It's time for spore print results. All right, here is my Pluteus spore print. I think this turned out really cool. As you can see, this print down below was from the cap that had gills that were still more white, like definitely more fresh, it was younger. This cap was already on the ground when I found it, and the gills were a lot older. They were already turning kind of pink. So that's why the print isn't showing up as well.